attendants here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we're ready to bring you all the action from this Hero Indian Super League contest. It's Hyderabad up against Bengaluru.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Options in the centre. Still an issue here. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Losing possession here. Now options are plenty. And the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Played over, a bit short with the clearance. He's got the score! Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Challenge put in, and he's broken free. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Error by the keeper might give him a chance.
A Well, here it is again, and you have to say, he looks so uncomfortable with the ball at his feet. He's cost his team a goal here.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Krishna. Has eyes for goal! And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more critical.
Giving it away. Good visualization and execution. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside. Now sending it in. No problems for the keeper. Well, there you have it. Just not enough going forward from them today. They've lacked tempo, they've lacked a sense of urgency, and above all, a bit of quality. It's been very disappointing.
Excellent defending. Board has been held aloft. Three additional minutes here. And the cross onto the middle. And he wasn't messing around with the clearance. He continues his run. That still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. That is that for the first half here. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And the match begins. You've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make it.
Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
but he couldn't find the target from there. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. A goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper. Trying to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, from that position, it's a very good effort. Just inches away from being a brilliant goal.
And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Space for them here. And they play it in. A very effective clearance. And providing width. He's in with a chance. Just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Good referee in, waiting for a natural pause before booking it. And the play stop, they will make a change now. Thirty minutes left for play. And the referee, opportunity it is. Should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. They couldn't maintain possession. Given him too much space. And rattling the post. And he clears the danger. Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. It's certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Yes, so near indeed. And now they've got to talk to them.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Borja Herrera. Good tackle. He's still looking to get
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It's always going to be difficult to score from there.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Minutes of stoppage time coming up. Nothing to take on the shot. Using his body to good effect. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.